This is the most precious blade in the museum.